الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Welcome back to the daily reminder May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always inspire us the guidance اللهم ألهمنا مراشد أمورنا وقنا شرور أنفسنا آمين يا رب العالمين Today inshallah in the daily reminder I'm sharing with you some good news in a prophetic vision Some good news in a prophetic vision. We know that the ru'ya, the vision of the prophets is haqq, is true. Whenever the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam sees something, it is true. And so we're going to be sharing with you a beautiful prophetic vision that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saw. And the hadith is narrated from the hadith of Sayyidina Abdul Rahman ibn Samra radiyallahu anhu. I'm going to read it for you in Arabic and give you the English translation, insha'Allah, together. خرج علينا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ونحن في صفة بالمدينة فقال The narrator, Sayyidina Abdul Rahman ibn Samra radiallahu anhu, says The messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم one day he came to us while we're sitting in a place in Medina. He came to the companions and he said إني رأيت البارحة عجبا I've seen yesterday in a vision something marvelous, amazing رأيت رجلا من أمتي أتاه ملك الموت ليقبض روحه فجاءه بره بوالديه فرد ملك الموت عنه It says, I saw a man from my ummah That man, Malakul Maut, came to take his soul. The Prophet is narrating his vision. He says, I saw a man from my ummah. Malakul Maut, the angel of death, came to take his soul. But then this person was so obedient to his parents, was so good to his mother. فَجَاءَهُ بِرُّهُ بِوَالِدَيْهِ So that Birrul Walidain came in a physical form and defended him and protected him from death. يعني As some other narrations mention that صنائع المعروف تقي مصارع السوء doing good will help a person sometimes and will even increase the life of the person Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will increase the life of the person because of doing good and looking after his parents subhanallah then the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said ورأيت رجلا من أمتي قد احتوشته الشياطين فجاءه ذكر الله عز وجل فطرد الشياطين عنه He says, and I saw a man from my ummah, a person from my ummah. Shayateen was surrounding him, troubling him. And then the dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because this person was engaging in the remembrance of Allah azza wa jal. Abundantly, he or she was remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this dhikr came in a physical form and chased all the shayateen away. Subhanallah. Don't underestimate the power of dhikr. وَرَأَيْتُ رَجُلًا مِّنْ أُمَّتِي The Prophet said. And I've seen a man from my ummah. قَدْ احْتَوَشَتْهُ مَلَائِكَةُ الْعَذَابِ فَجَاءَهُ صَلَاتُهُ فَاسْتَنْقَذَتْهُ مِنْ أَيْدِيهِمْ And I saw a man from my ummah. The angels of punishment were taking him to the hellfire. But then his salah came in a physical form. The salah of this person came in a physical form and took him from the hands of the angels to the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, وَرَأَيْتُ رَجُلًا مِّنْ أُمَّتِي يَلْهَثُ عَطَشًا كُلَّمَا دَنَا مِنْ حَوْضٍ مُنِعَ مِنْهُ وطرد فجاءه صيام رمضان فأسقاه وأرواه He says, and I saw a man from my ummah. He was very thirsty on the day of judgment. This is a vision, a dream of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, a dream haqq, a true vision, I say. And I've seen a man from my ummah that he was so thirsty. And whenever he comes to a certain fountain on the day of judgment, the malaika will push him away. The angels will push this person away. Then his siyam, the siyam on the month of Ramadan, came in a physical form and allowed him to drink from one of the fountains. Allahu Akbar. Then, ورأيت رجلا من أمتي ورأيت النبيين جلوسا حلقا حلقا كلما دنا إلى حلقة طرد ومنع فجاءه غسله من الجنابة فأخذ بيده فأقعده إلى جنبي. And I've seen a man from my ummah wants to sit next to the prophets. The prophets were sitting in groups. The prophets were having groups sitting together. And then this person, whenever he goes to any of the groups of the prophets to sit next to them, then he's been chased away. But then after a while came his ghusl from janabah. The bath from impurity came in a physical form. And he let him sit next to me. Sallallahu ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim. ورأيت رجلا من أمتي بين يديه ظلمة ومن خلفه ظلمة وعن يمينه ظلمة وعن شماله ظلمة ومن فوقه ظلمة ومن تحته ظلمة وهو متحير في ذلك فجاء حجه وعمرته فاستخرجاه من الظلمة وأدخلاه في النور. He says, and I've seen a man from my ummah on the day of judgment. In front of him there is darkness. On the side, on the right side there is darkness. On the left side there is darkness. On top darkness, beneath him darkness. يعني in complete darkness. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. فجاءه حجه وعمرته. His hajj and umrah came. This person performed hajj and umrah. And his hajj and umrah came in a physical form on the day of judgment. And spread the light on him and took him out of the darkness. Allahu Akbar. ورأيت رجلا من أمتي يتقي وهج النار وشررها فجاءته صدقته فصارت سترا بينه وبين النار وظلا على رأسه. And I've seen a man from my ummah who was defending himself through his hands from the fire of Jahannam. And he is protecting himself from the fire of Jahannam through his hands. And then came the sadaqah of this person. The charity that this person used to give, whatever money, whatever wealth that he used to spend in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, came as a shield that protected him from the fire of Jahannam. Allahu Akbar. There are other hadith affirms on that. That sadaqah al-mu'minu fi dhilli sadaqatihi. The believer on the day of judgment will be under the shade of his sadaqah, under the protection of his sadaqah. Allahu Akbar. Will come in a physical form and protect you on the day of judgment. The amount of money that you give, the food that you give, the drinks that you give, اتقوا النار ولو بشق تمرة. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, put between yourself and the fire of Jahannam وقاية, a shield, even if it is half a date. So it's true that al-a'malu as-saliha, good deeds will come in a physical form on the day of judgment to protect the servant of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And one of them is sadaqah. Your sadaqah will come as a shield. What did you give today? ورأيت رجلا من أمتي يكلم المؤمنين ولا يكلمونه فجاءته صلته لرحمه فقالت يا معشر المؤمنين إنه كان وصولا لرحمه فكلموه فكلمه المؤمنون وصافحوه. The narration says, and I have seen a man from my ummah. On the day of judgment he tries to get closer to the believers. He tries to speak to the believers but they don't speak to him. Everyone is abandoning him. فجاءته صلته لرحمه. The صلة الرحم, joining the kinship, joining the family ties, came in a physical form and spoke to the believers on behalf of this person and said, this person, he used to join his family ties. So speak to him. So the believers started to speak to him and to get him closer to them. Allahu Akbar. صلة الرحم يا إخوة. Then, ورأيت رجلا من أمتي احتوشته الزبانية فجاءه أمره بالمعروف ونهيه عن المنكر فاستنقذه من أيديهم وأدخله في ملائكة الرحمة. And I've seen a person from my ummah. The angels of punishment took him, and as they were going to the hellfire, his أمر بالمعروف ونهي عن المنكر, he used to enjoin good and stop evil, came in a physical form and took him from the hands of the angels of punishment and gave him and delivered him to the angels of rahmah. Allahu Akbar. ورأيت رجلا من أمتي جاثيا على ركبتيه بينه وبين الله حجاب، فجاءه حسن خلقه فأخذه بيده فأدخله على الله عز وجل. And I've seen a man from my ummah sitting on his knees. And between him and between Allah Azza wa Jal, there is a barrier. He can't see Allah, he can't talk to Allah. So his good akhlaq, his good manners, his character came in a physical form and brought him closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and removed that barrier between him and Allah. Allahu Akbar. وَرَأَيْتُ رَجُلًا مِّنْ أُمَّتِي قَدْ ذَهَبَتْ صَحِيفَتُهُ مِنْ قِبَلِ شِمَالِهِ فَجَاءَهُ خَوْفُهُ مِنَ اللَّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ فَأَخَذَ صَحِيفَتَهُ فَوَضَعَهَا فِي يَمِينِهِ. And I've seen a person from my ummah. His sahifa, his book of records, came from the left side. We know that the one who takes his sahifa with the left hand, this is a loser on the day of judgment. So the sahifa, the book of record, will come to the believers from the right side, and they will pick it up by their right hands. So that sahifa to that person seen by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam will come to that person from his left side. So then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, فَجَاءَهُ خَوْفُهُ مِنَ اللَّهِ. His fear from Allah Azza wa Jal in dunya came in a physical form and took that book of record and placed it on the right hand. Allahu Akbar. Fear Allah Azza wa Jal. Your fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make you get your sahifa with the right hand. Then, ya ikhwa, وَرَأَيْتُ رَجُلًا مِّنْ أُمَّتِي قَدْ خَفَّ مِيزَانُهُ فَجَاءَهُ عَمَلُهُ الصَّالِحِ فَثَقَّلَهُ. And a person from my ummah, قَائِمًا عَلَى شَفِيرِ جَهَنَّمْ فَجَاءَهُ رَجَاءُهُ فِي اللَّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ فَاسْتَنْقَذَهُ مِنْ ذَلِكَ وَمَضَى. And he said, and I saw a man from my ummah standing on the borders of Jahannam, about to fall in Jahannam. And then his fear from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala came in a physical form and also saved him from the fire of Jahannam. Then he said, وَرَأَيْتُ رَجُلًا مِّنْ أُمَّتِي قَدْ هَوَى فِي النَّارِ. And I've seen a man from my ummah who fell already in the hellfire. فَجَاءَتْهُ دَمْعَتُهُ أَلَّتِي بَكَاهَا مِنْ خَشْيَةِ اللَّهِ. His tears, which he used to cry out of the fear of Allah in dunya, came in a physical form and took him out of the fire of Jahannam. As he was falling, the tears came and grabbed him out of the fire of Jahannam. Allahu Akbar. وَرَأَيْتُ رَجُلًا مِّنْ أُمَّتِي قَائِمًا عَلَى الصِّرَاطِ يَرْعِدْ كَمَا تَرْعِدُ السَّعْفَةُ فِي رِيحٍ عَاصِفٍ فَجَاءَهُ حُسْنُ ظَنِّهِ فِي اللَّهِ فَسَكَنَتْ رَعْدَتُهُ وَمَضَى. And I've seen a man from my ummah who was walking on Sirat al-Mustaqim, who was passing on Sirat al-Mustaqim. And as he was passing, he was so afraid and he was shivering. And then came his good expectation of Allah, husnu dhan, good expectation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala came in a physical form and calmed him down and let him pass on Sirat al-Mustaqim. Allahu Akbar. وَرَأَيْتُ رَجُلًا مِّنْ أُمَّتِي يَزْحَفُ عَلَى الصِّرَاطِ يحبو أحيانا ويتعلق أحيانا فجاءته صلاته علي فأقامته على قدميه وأنقذته. And I've seen a man from my ummah, the Prophet said, who's crawling on Sirat al-Mustaqim, crawling to pass on Sirat al-Mustaqim. Sometimes he crawl and sometimes he hang to his hands because he is about to fall down. فجاءته صلاته علي. His salah on the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came. He used to send peace and salutations upon the Prophet during dunya. His peace and salutations upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam came in a physical form and let him stand straight in the Sirat al-Mustaqim and pass. Allahu Akbar. Sallu ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad salatan tunjina biha min jami'il mahalik. Wa ra'aytu rajulan min ummati intaha ila abwabil jannah faghulliqatil abwabu dunahu فجاءته شهادة أن لا إله إلا الله ففتحت له الأبواب وأدخلته الجنة. He said, and lastly he said, I've seen a man from my ummah who already passed everything and he's there by the doors of paradise, but all the gates were closed in his face. After he's already there, about to enter, all the doors are closed in his face. فجاءته شهادة أن لا إله إلا الله. كلمة الشهادة. The first kalima came in a physical form and opened all the doors for him to enter. So he entered. Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Such a beautiful hadith, ya ikhwa. Such a beautiful good news for all of us about the importance of al-amal al-salih. Allahumma ja'alna min al-ladhina yastami'una al-qawla fayattabi'una ahsana. Allahumma ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen. Inshallah, we're going to be taking a short break. We'll come back after this break. أهلا أخي أهلا أخي.